dream. He came to me with such insanity and pain. I looked him straight into his eyes, and he whispered to me, I will serve you, master. I will make it done. Give me your body and your wisdom, and together we will rule this land again. He started to change into an abnormal being, screaming and shouting, laughing and crying all the same. I didn't know what to do, but he did. Somehow I was never afraid. Somehow I knew this would happen. He attacked my body, crawling into my mind, ripping and tearing my soul apart.